It's an out of sorts Roger Federer here inside the O2.
You could tell it was a first round. I think maybe had a bit of nerves too, you know, not exactly knowing how to attack second serve. And I thought I saw a bit of the same with Thiem as well early on, just, you know, trying to get the right feel for it. And I think we both struggled to get that early.
There's certainly more questions than answers going into the rest of the week.
I didn't have a good start. I mean, was not working out at all. I mean, I had no chance basically in the first set to break him, and myself, I was in trouble, so almost every service game. So the first match was not really good. Next match I'm gonna play Roger, so I'm fully focused on this match.
Now the first match is out of the way. I just know I need to do better. That's pretty much it.